Well, several people are hurt this morning after a high-speed chase that started in Horry County came to a crashing end in Marion County. State troopers tell us it started yesterday on U.S. 501 when a trooper tried to pull over someone speeding. The chase ended at 501 and Highway 41 in Marion County. Authorities say several people in the suspect's vehicle were taken to the hospital. We don't know how badly they were hurt. One person is in custody. Count on News 13 for updates on this developing story.